Oh, look, quite a few years. I actually graduated when ACU was Macaulay Teachers College, and I was so looking forward to my first opportunity to go out and teach. About 3 years there, I decided I want to do something creative, so I joined a circus for about a year and spent time learning to do fire breathing and juggling and different skills that I took on later on to the rest of my life. There's been a couple of really special things for me. One of the things is to see the young women flourishing and developing themselves, particularly in this time, in the COVID time, having the ability to have a sense of confidence and resilience, I think is very important. Yeah, it's a wonderful privilege, and I'm deeply honoured, and partly because there are so many people who've come before me that I know are doing wonderful work, and so many that are coming after me that are doing very special work in this area, and I think I'm very privileged to be part of that journey, and very grateful. I'm keen to continue to draw out the gifts of the young people there, and also in this environment of today, really encouraging people to flourish, and that's very much about opportunities that are brought on from making mistakes in learning, and seeing how that can be integrated into future initiatives, but particularly at Brigittine College, developing young women who are strong and gentle and very much balanced members of society going forward.